uses three cards, two red ones and a black one, two queens and an ace. Take the odd card. Very important that you remember the odd card starts on the bottom. Then if I just shake my hand very lightly, just like this, you get this weird illusion of the blue card now being between the two red ones. In fact, the illusion is so strong, it actually appears that you can pull it from between the queens. You can't. It just looks like you can. I really don't care about, you know, reality. Not what I'm into. Watch closely. I take it and rub it on the bottom. Don't blink. Don't look away. You'll swear that this ace just melts right through. And I think that's better than anything Copperfield's ever done. Except maybe the dating the supermodel thing. It's kind of cool.